Hi everyone, and here's our devotional for Monday, February 25th, 2019. God is spirit, and his worshipers must worship in spirit and in truth. John 4:24 NIV. We have the Holy Spirit living within us, which means that our spirit can commune with his spirit at all times. That is what it means to worship him in spirit. We worship him in truth when we come before him with a pure heart and true love for him. We worship him in spirit and in truth when we put him at the center of our hearts and lives, when everything we do or say comes from a desire to please him. Yeah, that's something that, you know, that verse always gets to me, and that's the verse that I usually pray when, like, if I'm asked to pray before we have our worship practice. That's usually the the verse that I use, you know, in my prayer. Lord, help us to worship in spirit and in truth, because that's what it's all about. Praise God. So, may the Lord bless you all and be with you till tomorrow.